tonight, bringing balmy temperatures which should stay with us through the weekend. WCBS News Time, 6:45.